This is Hicksville on the Long Island Railroad. Follow the markers to catch the train. The Long Island Railroad offers the ability to ride and operate a multitude of commuter trains along North America's busiest railroad between New York and Nashville. You are currently riding an M7 electric multiple unit formed of four A and B coach pairs. Over 400 of these trains operate on a daily basis. Trainsim World allows you to ride and drive trains from a selection of internal and other internal and external camera views are available to be explored. These can be accessed from the camera menu. You've only travelled a short distance here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to North America's busiest railroad. Visit Jamaica Station, the backbone of this intense commuter network with its impressive glass concourse. Journey underground into the heart of New York. Operate in and out of Atlantic Terminal. Take services along the scenic Hempstead branch and finish up at the eastern limit of Hicksville. Along the way, don't forget to replace misplaced fire extinguishers, update line maps in stations, add local advertising, and repair any damaged fences. Welcome to the Long Island Railroad. Welcome to this DB PBZFA control car in DB traffic red livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the startup, stopping, and passenger door operations. Climb aboard to get started. The battery will power up the control desk and allow you to interact with it. It's important to use the correct light configuration when the train is operational. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. The brake key confirms that the train is in control from this control car. To get the train up and running, set the reverser. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead. The locomotive is now ready to be energized. This is controlled by the main circuit breaker. Headlights are important in letting others around know that a train is operational. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. Boarding is now complete, so set the doors to locked. The train brake is used for normal line operations. Due to the size and weight of this train, small amounts of traction should be used to overcome initial friction and prevent overpowering the electrical systems. Now we're rolling, we can apply more power, and focus can be diverted towards achieving a desired speed. Coasting is a method used to easily move without engaging power on a flat. There's a short distance between here and your next stop, so be sure to manage the train and prevent overspeeding. We are on the final approach to Gemunden, and will soon need to start applying a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable stop. Like before, unlock the doors to allow passenger boarding to commence. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this control car. Mm-hmm.